The suspects, Ian Dananzwala, 26, Trevor Kamui Mulala and Maris Virginia Ndunda, 33, and Lucas Heimbody, 33, are charged with defrauding a local businessman of $1.7 million. They are all suspected to have participated in the transfer of money from the businessman's account to a newly opened account at Standard Bank in Windhoek. The state opposed the granting of bail to all of them for reasons that they might have interfered with investigations, and additional statements are still to be obtained from potential witnesses and financial institutions. However, they were advised to file formal bail applications. Nzwala and Ndunda asked for legal aid and were represented by Inonge Mainga. Mulala and Heimbody told the court that they will engage services of private lawyers. Their case was postponed to the 31st of July 2018 for further investigations and legal representation for other two accused. Sources close to the police says his PIN code was used in the transfer of money from the account that is said to have been opened early this month.